Hi, Dr. Emron here with SpringCure, and today I want to share with you the 5 reasons why being a night owl can actually be making you fat. Now, there's a lot of things that go into this. The fact that you're getting up later, staying up later at night, and not getting up early, and a lot of times when people are up late at night, they shift their whole day, they're not outside as much in the sun. So these can have huge impacts on your health, not just for your waistline, but for your overall health, including things like risk for blood pressure problems, risk for diabetes, risk for cancer. So it's really important that you get your day organized with the way the sun comes up and goes down. All right, so the 5 reasons, the first of them is an increase in carbohydrate intake. When people stay up later, they actually tend to have more carbohydrate cravings. They end up taking more sugars and starches into their diet to kind of make them feel better and keep them going when they're feeling down and depressed because they're up late at night and they're tired and dragging. This is a big problem. The fact that they're also not getting sunlight, that can do the same thing and increase their cravings for carbs. The other thing that happens is there was a big study that was done out of Finland that showed that people who are up later at night are more likely to consume more alcohol. Now, alcohol by itself is a huge risk factor for weight gain. Surprise. Yeah, if you drink, you're gonna gain weight. Yeah, it's not just like taking 1 or 2 drinks is okay. You actually gain weight every time you take a drink. So it's really important to make sure that you're cutting the alcohol out if you're trying to lose fat. And by making sure that your day is shifted earlier and you're waking up earlier, you're less likely to need that drink in order to go to sleep. The other things that a lot of times people leave out, when they stay up late, they end up eating, because they're eating more carbs, they end up leaving out protein and fiber, 2 really important things to make your body have what it needs in order to give up fat, but also to feel fuller longer after your meals. So make sure you incorporate those in your meals on a regular basis. And like I said, shift your day earlier in the morning so that you're able to get more of these good things in earlier and you're not craving bad stuff later in the day. The other thing that happens is vitamin D intake goes down when we stay up later at night. Now that's not only because we're not taking in enough, but we're also not getting out in the sun enough if we're shifting our day to later and we're not getting out in those early morning hours. So it's real important to get out in the sun during the early day to reset our brain, to know that we're supposed to be awake, and also to make vitamin D to help our liver get rid of the fat that gets stored there and on the rest of the body. And finally, people who stay up later have a higher risk for not only depression, but also emotional eating. So it's real important, again, to shift the day earlier so that your risk for depression goes down, your risk for emotional eating goes down. I mean, how many people do you know have a bad day and go, oh, I just need some ice cream or some chips? Yeah, well, those ice cream and chips get stored on your waist, and then you're gonna be more and more depressed, and then you're gonna be eating more and more emotionally to make up for that. So start shifting your day earlier, you'll have less cravings for the bad stuff, you'll have less need for the bad stuff, and you'll have more time to do the things that are healthy for you and get your body and your brain active and ready to give up fat. Hope you liked it. Please share this video and visit us on springcure.com, and we'll see you at the next video.